hey, what do we do in gene test? I check your tendon strength ligament. Ryan, what is gene test? Human body, hardware. Genes inside you, software. We will come to know, is your software working well? If it is not working well, tendon strength is low, ligament strength is low, I will do hack code. People who have low ligament strength, I give them collagen peptide. I give them X amount of collagen peptide based on their body weight. By the way, most collagen is non-veg. So vegetarians have a problem with joint pain if their genetics is already bad. So we've got to figure out whether there's going to be a discussion on, can I bring in a non-veg powder into your body to protect you so you can run for the next 30 years or not? Gluten sensitivity. Gluten is found in wheat. I can make any woman listening to me right now, are there some ladies' names over there? I can make any woman lose up to 5 kgs by just figuring out whether you're sensitive to wheat or not. In fact, the genetic test is 22,500 rupees. It's the cost of 2 running shoes. It's expensive, you do it once in your life. But man, it's amazing when I discover, I'm like Sherlock Holmes, I'm able to predict the future for you in terms of what you should be eating and what you should not be eating. Like for example, doodh pilo. Sab log bolte hai doodh pilo. In doodh, there's something called lactose. If lactose cannot break down, you get bloating, you get diarrhea because you don't have an enzyme called lactase. So basically my whole idea is if you are intolerant to lactose, I remove dairy, I remove milk from your diet. Okay? Have you heard of pufa? Mufa? Mufa is your olive oils. You know, I always thought, yeah, I'm a big shot nutritionist, man. I need the best olive oil in the world. So, you know, I had 5,000 rupee bottle of olive oil in my house. Matlab, oh, just a single malt of olive oil. When I did my gene test 4 years ago, it came back, Ryan Fernnado, tumhara mufa aur tumhara sharir agreem hoya tha. I had high cholesterol for nearly 4 years. My in-laws are doctors. My father keeps saying that statin le lo, statin le lo. I'm 45 years of age. So I was like, shit, I'm not taking a statin. Izzat ka sawal, yaar. Dietitian, main kaisa statin liyun? So then I was like, fuck, I know what it is. When I did the gene test, it says, boss, don't take mufa oils, olive oil. Moment I threw out that stupid 5,000 rupee bottle of olive oil, and I started having normal rice bran, safola and sunflower, boom, my cholesterol came down. So the genetics, oh by the way, my wife is just the opposite. So I'm like, ye to mem sahab hai, European hai. Agar mufa leta hai, to her cholesterol is super good. Everyone's unique. So you need to discover that. By the way, I just read this line again. Monounsaturated fat intake and weight gain tendency. So as a marathon runner, when you take the wrong oils, you gain weight. What if I give you the right oils? You lose weight. You lose weight, you become lighter. You become lighter, your stride becomes longer. It becomes faster. Your run times come down. Your weight on your knees are reduced. So discovery of what's good, bad or ugly in your diet has a longevity factor for you as a marathon runner. Carbohydrate intake and weight gain tendency. You know, if you see this person, if I give them lots of carbs, carb loading for the marathon, huh, they will not gain weight. But if this person was here in red, then arey babre, I have to scratch my head. Arey yaar, I'll tell my dietitian, I can't give them carbs. What to do? Sir, we'll give high protein, we'll give high fat, but low carb. Protein intake and weight loss. Anyone who gets this in green, easiest to do a diet plan, man. Pakka easy. I just increase the protein. Now there are pandos out there who will take protein shake and have it because they read it on Google. Why don't you do heart surgery with Google now? Why don't you build your computer with Google? Why don't you build your house with Google? But nutrition is one thing. Even my mom, yeah, she's like, insults me straight on my face. Ye khalo, wo khalo. I'm like, mom, I'm one of the best nutritionists in the country. She is the nutritionist who tells the nutritionist. So food ka matlab, anyone is a nutritionist. So there is certain specifics. So please don't take protein lightly. Get tested, and sometimes when people take excess protein, they damage their liver and kidney. So please don't do that. Do it correctly. Okay, I'm coming to the end. This is the best one. If this is the best one, the genetic report, okay? This report tells you weight loss or weight gain with exercise. Matlab, there is a gene inside you which is switched on with exercise, if it is green, you lose weight. Can I tell you, a lot of people don't lose weight who come to me for weight loss program. It comes here and they go, Ryan, last 10 years I am trying so much to lose weight. I spend so much money on gym membership, on running, on this, on that. Madam, sir, did you do any nutrition? No, man, we are doing so much of hard work. Then let us at least enjoy another food we eat. So this gene I call the panga gene, it literally mind fucks with you. Because if you come to know this, then you know your weight loss or weight gain is not with exercise, but it is with diet. Likelihood of injury, we can actually predict that also. So, you know, it's all